bootleg billboard targeting, quote, killer cops is drawing controversy tonight because of the message behind the vandalism.
Now, the sign was put up overnight by a protest group called In Decline.
In Decline says a team disguised as a construction crew slipped onto the property.
Now, the group that defaced the Memphis billboards has apparently made changes in other cities as well.